of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Monday, March 28th. I'm Conrad Reichert.
And I'm Connor Mangan. Just hang in there for one more week, Cougars, because spring break will begin next week. School will be closed from April 4th through the 15th, and we'll come back on Monday, the 18th. When we come back, we will only have 38 days of school remaining this year.
Congratulations to the Steel Cannon players for their successful run of the Addams Family. The musical comedy closed on Saturday night to the packed house in our theater.
It's definitely happy sad, as a reference to one of the songs in the show. It's really happy because I'm so glad that I've gotten to work with such amazing people and such an amazing director and band coordinator and technical director. And they're all such amazing people, and I'm so glad I got to work with them. But it's sad, you know, it's my last show of the year, but I'm not done. I'm gonna do theater in college, so I'm hoping to minor in it, and this is not it by far.
It's pretty insane because 4 years ago I came into band not being able to play at all, and it's pretty amazing 4 years later and four shows later. And
I definitely, to add on that, I mean, like, I came into band just like, oh, I'm going to do band because I did it in middle school. But I mean, I'm so thankful for, like, everyone in the program and, you know, for my parents, everyone who supported Mrs. Luck. You know, everyone's been so amazing over the past 4 years. Even though COVID happened, I feel like we were able to bring it back together again, and this last show really, really proved that.
Yeah, I feel very fulfilled with everything. Definitely excited and happy. Fulfilled just because we've worked so hard on this, and having it all come together and performing night after night when we're all very exhausted, it's just, it all came together and we all performed wonderful.
I feel sad, obviously, but I also feel really happy. I mean, being back has just been such, like, an incredible journey, and this department means so much to me, helping me come out of my shell and become, when I was really anxious and not sure of myself, and becoming more confident and more happy with who I am. This program means a lot to me, and I'm so glad I was able to give such a great performance tonight.
Congratulations on an awesome show run, everybody.
Today is the deadline to sign up for Battle of the Bands auditions. If you have a band and you would want to compete in the event, you need to fill out an application to perform. The ASB Instagram page has the sign-up form, and the deadline to apply is today. Auditions will be this Wednesday, after school, in the ASB room. So, get those applications in today.
And another competition is returning to Steel. Set a reminder for April 27th when the Air Bands returns to our gym. Anyone can perform, so you are invited to take your part. If you'd like to put together an air band, contact Ms. Yoshinaga in room F106.
Steel Canyon is pleased to offer a mentorship opportunity for students on Wednesday mornings before school. Guest mentor Jelani Matthews is beginning a new program to provide students with an opportunity to focus on developing their identity and discovering who they are and what they want to be. The mentorship program will officially begin this Wednesday.
Softball is at Grossmont today at 4. Boys volleyball is at home against West Hills, JV at 4:30, and varsity at 5:30.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great week. Rah, rah, Cougars.
Cougar pride.
Get some.